It's like Sputnik.
I read that this would happen. It was different in the book, though. I was told there would be a savior, and he would come down and rescue all those who have faith in him. I don't see any sign of that now, though. They don't tell you about all the deaths in Sunday school. Is all that I've been taught a lie? Why do I still feel the need to believe in it, then? There was God. I don't think he'd let this happen. The world is so much more disgusting than I thought it was. So much death. So much destruction. When it started, I was in my room, just watching TV. I heard shouting, and then more shouting. I didn't know what was going on. I went outside to look, and it happened. My house was destroyed. I sat there sobbing. Help me to save my family from dying. Just watching. I'm all alone now. I think I want to die, just to be with them again. But for now, I think I'll just pray. So I honestly don't know anything else to do.
Sadly, as it turns out for us,